50 years ago, Bemrose Grammar School always came top of the leaderboard until Allington Tech School made it a draw on both teams. 1952, when it all started at Bemrose School, the three main lads were Peter Beresford, Maurice Bite and Peter Neifers. The two Peters teamed up with Derby County Football Club for a certain amount of time. Peter Neifers also did well and he went to the senior ranks at his club. Back to the studio.